Oh, you again. A shame you had to see me like this. Oh, I had a bit of a slip up, that's all. I should have stuck to what I know best. No matter. I know I can trust you. Gullible, yes, but a good soul. Make certain that Tanith gets this. Oh, it's nothing. It's just makes me sick to see her all bent out of shape. Come on, Tanith, back on your high horse where you belong. You're able then? Then I can rest easy, my friend.